Katrina Kaif and Salman Khan star a film Bharat is much awaited release of 2019. For the shoot of film, the cast is traveling places. Katrina Kaif recently gave glimpse of her look from the film. In the post, Katrina Kaif struck a pose with his hairstylist while getting ready for a shoot of film in Delhi. She captioned, "Delhi for Bharat." Earlier, Katrina posted several pictures from the shoot where the same look was spotted. Bharat is a film that is based on a South Korean film, Ode to My Father. The movie is helmed by Ali Abbas Safar and stars Salman Khan, Katrina Kaif, Tabu, Disha Patni and Sunil Grover. The movie was earlier being shot in Ludhiana, where the crew had recreated the iconic Wagha border after they didn't get permission to shoot at the actual border. Bharat is slated to release on 5th June 2019. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.